Hi YouTubers, today I'm going to show you how to check your balance in Google AdSense. Okay, let's go. So to do that, you have to write AdSense in Google search. Okay, AdSense. Okay, search for AdSense. Now you click here. Okay. So you come to this page and now you sign in. Okay, so I already signed in Google, so I don't need to write my email here, so just I need to key in my password. Okay, key in your password, press enter. After you sign in, you see here, so click here, you see performance reports. Okay, now you come here, click on common reports. Okay, so go down, you see the products, click here. Now you scroll down and come here, you see hosted AdSense for content, you just click here. Okay, now you see I have earnings $1.15 for 7 days. Okay, last 7 days. So if I click here, I can see the details here: today number 11, this month earning, yesterday earning, last month October, last 7 days, last 30 days. So I click all time so that I can see my all times income, $23, okay, from the beginning to till today. So this is how you can see your AdSense YouTube earnings in AdSense. So I hope you guys enjoy this, and if you like this video, please subscribe the channel for more tutorials, and please share, give me a thumbs up. Thank you. Thank you guys for watching.